Alright, what's up everybody? A new recording session. We are fresh.
And we are toasting to a special someone in this video.
Yes, we are.
And that special someone is...
Dun-dun-dun!
This big guy, who's been sitting here for 5 minutes, not moving a muscle, and apparently has fallen asleep because it sounds like he's snoring.
What's that? Hey!
Hey, you! No, toss the rock. Do the hello. Let's see if he, understands. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. It's fine.
I'm sorry.
Hold up.
Hey.
There's the dragon torso.
Hello.
I think he's sleeping, man. He's out cold.
He is totally out cold.
All right, let's kill this guy.
Okay, I guess it's time. So, before we do that, though, I maxed out the Greatlance to level 10. So, I got the trophy. And basically, for maxing out a regular weapon to plus 10, I am known, at least by Seando, that I love to use spears.
You do. Now, Seando, demonstrate the spear for them.
So... check that shit out, dude.
It's nice and long.
Nice and long. It's like a jousting spear. But I've always preferred spears in Dark Souls games, so...
He seriously doesn't notice you.
So I'm gonna start...
Look at that! Oh, dude, his armor! Look at it! It's like tilted, like it wants to get rammed up the butt. It's like, please!
You know what?
Look at it, I think he's doing it on purpose.
I would like to sit and talk, dude, but I got a plane to catch.
Oh, won't even kill him.
No, I'm gonna do a drop attack on him.
Yeah, but he wanted in the butt.
I'm really bad at stealth backstab, so I'm not even gonna try. Illusory wall.
Ooh.
Oh, dude.
Oh.
That is an applaud.
That is a thank you very much.
We love you. Whatever your name is.
Ooh, items.
Cool.
Look at that painting.
That's a cool painting.
That really is.
Ooh. Oh, I get his armor set.
Nice.
Wing Knight. Let's take a look. It's in a book.
The Wing Knight. You.
Oh, the Wing Knight, dude. This is the fact, dude. That's just right out there, I believe.
Is it?
I think so.
The one that basically says, put up my butt armor?
It is.
Oh, my God!
Totally is.
Turn around. Oh, look, it looks like he's smiling.
He's smiling.
There's, like, teeth.
He's smiling. I got a fat roll, though.
Oh, my. Well, you look fat in this outfit.
So he was guarding his Sacred Bloom Shield. He was guarding his own armor set.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Sacred Bloom Shield? Where are you?
I don't know, but it's sacred.
Wait, where is it at? High magic protection.
Oh, so it's good against magic.
So, if I need a shield that's good against magic, that's my...
Go-to.
My go-to? There's an 83, but that's too heavy. So, yeah, if I need to block, like, magic spells, I'll be using that.
You might want to take off the armor.
Yeah, we're just wearing it to sport it for a minute.
To feel extra sporty.
Yeah, we're wearing the Eastern armor set. Duh.
Like, Chamona!
Where did you guys live growing up?
Western, maybe?
Exquisite. His craftsmanship and artistic design made these prize pieces in the collection of any nobleman. Excellent damage absorption. Yep. Yeah, I was thinking that it's got good absorption, damage absorption for sure. So, let's double fist it. Or double it. You heard me!
See? He wanted it up the butt. See? He's upset with you. You didn't do it the butt.
You got up the butt, alright?
Alright, there we go. He's finally excited.
Chill the poop out.
Well, I mean, you chilled his poop out. Whoa!
Oh, buddy.
What kind of move is that?
Stop it!
Man. Wow. Big fella's really angry.
Oh my...
Oh!
Oh my god!
That could have been one way to start an episode off.
Woo! In the doorway.
Holy cow.
Now that... Oh. Oh boy.
Wow.
I thought it was... Of course chip damage, right?
Wow.
Of course chip damage.
Woo!
So let's...
I'm sweating a little bit from that.
You're sweating. I'm the one that actually had to deal with that. See, the best thing about this is I can attack while I'm guarding. I believe it uses more stamina than usual, but... Come on. at that shit. Best part about spears, actually.
Oh, and remember we found the two chests.
Yeah, we're gonna go there next.
That guy probably was the one shooting at you.
So I'm still getting used to this spear and this game. It handles differently than your normal spear. Like a regular basic one.
Yeah.
Because, like, look at the charge R2 in this. Charge! Boom. You, like, literally fucking charge. It's crazy. Doot.
Woo!
And, like... Like, see, like, the regular attack?
Yeah.
It takes, actually, time and you lunge. Like, pretty good. So it's, like, I had to get used to this new type of spear. But,
Oh, remember, there's an item down there if you drop on the bridge.
Oh, yeah, we gotta do that.
So right there, just drop right there.
Right. I am ready to move on to the next area, but while we were off camera, warming up, I realized we missed a couple chests on the west wing, so we're going to check that out.
Just run as fast as you can away from these guys.
So we're going to check that out, and then we'll move forward. That wasn't a chest there, was it? No.
No. It's just a... Oh my gosh! Oh!
Fuck! Is this a repeat of yesterday?
Could be.
Jeez! At least I'm getting chip damage now.
Woo!
That's a fair trade-off.
It's because you leveled up your last one into your health. That was the key. That was your chip damage.
I'm going to have to buy some more Homeward Bones pretty soon. I'm running low.
Because situations like that kind of suck.
Yeah, I don't want to die to retrieve my souls again. Fuck that.
Especially with those assholes.
Yeah, those guys are actually hard to run by.
Yeah, because they're quick. But it's like the Resident Evil, dude. They look just like the Resident Evil 4.
They do.
You know?
Everybody thinks that.
Oh, except those are a lot harder than Resident Evil 4, guys.
What was the stupid item down there that I got?
You got an undead...
Oh, bone shard. Which I can only... I think I can only use... The Firelink bonfire. Now, I know there's an item up there. See? I'm assuming it's up here into the west. But we're going to go get those treasure chests and then fucking move forward. Because everybody's like, come on, Sjotyme! What are you doing? We want to see some progress. This whole area here is all just...
Why'd you sound Asian on that?
Because I love Japan. I don't know.
No one knows.
I have a friend from Japan. Watch Donkey Kong Country.
Yeah.
The suits play and you'll know what I'm talking
Man
about.
Man dog.
Much respect to Japan. Boo boo. Don't be a mimic. We missed these two things.
Yeah.
Woo woo.
Woo 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 woo.
Alright, so that's actually going to help me level up my Black Knight Sword. Let's see. I wish it would tell you, like right here, how much you would need.
Oh, you need 7.
To level up.
7.
Where does it say?
I just guessed.
You're a lousy liar.
I am. It's probably like 3 or 4.
All right. You guys asked for it in the comment section. Actually, there's no way for us to know that.
No.
This video will be posted probably like...
way before you find out.
Way after we record this.
Yeah.
Oh,
there's an item.
I don't like the way that he's running.
Woo!
He's gonna parry me. I have a weird feeling he's gonna parry me somehow. I pressed circle there.
Oh! Yeah, but I think you had no stamina left. So you couldn't jump. Oh, he's getting healed. He's right there.
Oh, you just think you just sit down?
Yeah, dude, he's having a nice seat.
Take a chill pill?
Dude, he was watching, he was, you know, eating his lunch, having a good time.
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah, you gotta get him.
Whoa!
Apparently one hit and it's almost instant death. Alright, buddy. That's cool.
I'm waiting for him to de-aggro, which he did.
You gotta just run past him and get the guy behind. Yeah, you could do whatever you're doing. I don't know what you're doing. Alright, buddy.
Shit.
Hodge! Fudge, monkey.
Oh my.
All
right. I hope they don't come back. He's gonna de-aggro, though. I said he's gonna de-aggro, though.
Run past him. You still gotta get the other guy.
I will. But I gotta be fucking good health, though.
Gotta be in good spirits.
I'm in good spirits. I just need to be in good health now.
You have no spirits. Whoa. All right, buddy. Now it's time for you to die. There we go. So, no more healers.
So he's de-aggroing.
Is there any more healers? Shows that there is.
It shows that there is. Yep.
So where are these healers? Alright.
This is like dealing with the,
I don't think they would be in there. Usually, don't they have to see him?
Well, I'm gonna see if he follows me or not.
Nope, there's an item.
It reminds me of like the Necromancers in Dark Souls 1.
Oh, dude, there's a shortcut.
Sunlight metal. Shortcut?
Right? Well, it could be.
Usually this does signify a shortcut. Go down. So this might be a shortcut.
It could be. Maybe it will be. I bet you that's that one area that you saw that there was an elevator, but you couldn't go anywhere because you didn't activate it yet. But it's a pure guess.
Oh, yeah, we did see that door. So, wait, hold on.
Man, you're going really far down.
God, just... Yeah, let's do this. Oh, it's this area.
Yeah, see, it was the area that...
What's even the point, though? I mean, there's bonfires, like, right next to each other.
I don't know. It's just another spot, I guess.
It's kind of lame.
Well, I'll see if there's a...
Because there's a bonfire right up there.
Okay, we'll see if there's maybe a,
This shortcut wasn't really necessary.
I don't know. You activated it.
I'm telling you it's not necessary.
He's telling you all!
I'm not asking you if it is.
Oh, he asked me.
Because there's a bonfire right down there you can easily get to. And then there's also a bonfire right out the hallway doors. Unless, of course...
Oh, there's a boss.
There we go. So actually, this does have a good reason for a shortcut.
Yeah, see?
Okay.
Okay.
Well, before I saw that, I was like...
Before he saw the sign...
So basically, the game wants you to go to the dancer bonfire.
So you can get here easy.
So you get to this part easily. Okay.
But first of all...
Oh, and that's how you get the item.
First of all, Sjotyme, you need to see the sign.
It opened up my eyes, dude.
Are you happy now?
Yeah.
Living without you?
Oh. Where is it? Did I already... I think I already got the item, right?
No.
Or I have to drop down there?
I think you gotta be on the opposite side. I don't think you'd take the ladder. Instead of taking the ladder, you just go towards the dragon.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Ooh, another area.
Oh, this area is fucking big.
Yeah, well, it's
like it doesn't stop.
It's a castle, of course.
Well, just the front end, though, I mean. It's crazy.
I think it's just building its way, getting closer to the end.
It makes me wonder how big this area really is. This castle really... I mean, the castle is pretty damn big.
Yeah, dude, that's gigantic.
Interesting. Very strange, odd things going on. In my mind.
In your mind. Strange things happen in your mind.
Oh, like here. Oh, but there's a thing.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Dude, he's just sitting there hiding. This is easy. There's literally nothing you can do from down there.
No. And... Jesus. Alright, we understand.
That guy was just kind of chilling out there the whole time?
Yeah, that apparently.
That's weird.
This guy's really annoying, too.
Sneaky, sneaky. You're gonna get what's coming, you buddy.
God. This guy, it's not even fair with this guy.
No. He reminds me of a cheater.
Yeah.
Somebody that plays not fairly.
Alright, death.
Woo! Luckily,
I don't want to face that guy.
Luckily, as Barry would say, I have this. Not Titanite Chunk, but that's cool too. I have this. Hey, what's up? What's up, bro?
He went down there.
I can survive that.
He chose down. He chose down.
He chose down, and he ain't no clown. Aha, I got it. I got the item. Okay, so this section complete. We finally got that item, figured that shit out.
What's in here?
Guess who's a happy camper? You?
Oh, we randomly got souls, just to let you know.
I'm almost at another level up.
Fourth owl, away.
I can probably go back right now and unless did I spend them? Yeah, I can go back right now and level up.
I say, let's see what's in there. Since
well, we're gonna keep exploring. This is the man approach.
So turn left.
I know where I should go. I can see it.
You can't see clearly now.
I can't see clearly.
That's a thing.
Nope.
I'm kind of nervous to use the thing against it.
What's the thing?
The Greatlance.
Okay, well then do something.
But you know what? If I beat it.
Ooh, what is that?
That is a pyromancy tomb.
Oh, okay.
Storyteller, or not? No, it's actually for the white mage, the blind chick.
Nice. Let's fight the mimic.
Maybe this will be the initiation for the Great Lance if I beat it, because those mimics make me fucking nervous.
Yeah. You make me nervous.
Well, why am I fat rolling? Oh, that would have been bad against the mimic.
Yeah, you would have been eaten. All right, here we go. Mimic time, mimic time.
But we know what I'm gonna do though.
What?
I'm gonna be smart about it. I'm gonna wake him up. I'm gonna run away. So if he does kill me, I'll be in an area where I can easily get my souls back. Come on. Oh, that's how we got onto it.
He gave up.
Oh, he's not following me.
No.
What a cheese.
You knew that was gonna happen.
No, I didn't.
They usually stop there.
No, dude, usually enemies go crazy.
Well, the mimic it was okay.
Okay, what up?
Wow, you guys both stick it in.
We're both ammies.
Yeah. Amateurs for sure.
Alright, so let's go up. Well, I'm gonna level up first before I talk to that mimic. I don't want to lose all these souls, it'd be dumb.
Yeah, it would be.
Alright, so we're gonna cut it. There's no reason, I don't think.
Mm-mm.
So we'll be back in a second after I level up. We'll be right in front of the mimic.
Get him, got him good, baby!
Alright, let's see what happens.
See, he thought it was funny.
See, I had a feeling. I had a feeling it would be a little difficult. Cause he's so skinny.
Yeah. See, he thought it was funny too. I can't help but laugh when he laughs.
Oh, fucking!
Oh yeah, there we go.
I had the wrong one equipped.
Oh!
Cheese!
Cheese and rice, he said. Field goals, no good. Oh, you're blocking yourself.
Okay.
So this weapon sucks against the mimic.
This weapon is trivial.
Pursuit.
Yeah, the sucks against the mimic.
Yes.
This weapon definitely does have its place in my arsenal. Just not against these fuckers.
No, not against guys who are like toothpicks that are deadly. The deadliest
match. Good. I like this. See, the range is sick. Look at that, I got him.
Oh, it's not laughing anymore. That's a shame.
It's more like, I'm hurting. Yeah. Sunlight straight sword, huh? Let's take a look at that really quick. Just look at it. Where are you, Sunlight straight sword?
It ran away.
It did run away with the spoon.
Ooh. Spoon,
there you
past
are.
It. No, that's not it.
Oh.
That's
oh,
it.
There you are. It's got good base stats I can equip right now.
It's got really good guard absorption.
On
everything. It's all blue.
It all goes up. Well, I don't think that lances are used for defense ever. I mean, a sword you can at least block with. Let's see. Scales well with strength and dexterity. Featureless longsword contains the very power of the sun. Oh, I can't use it right now. I need 16 faith. Looks like I ain't using you in this playthrough.
Nope.
There's no way I'm going to put anything towards faith anymore.
Because you got to have faith.
I already have all the weapons I need. We're just going to actually fast forward it till we get to the
rooftop again.
Up there again. So see you guys in a sec. I know what you're trying to do.
Giving you that speed, the speed motion of the song.
Alright, fuckers. Let's do this.
Double archery, double your pleasure, double the fun.
Run away!
And there's a tall, skinny guy.
Run away!
Let's get out of here!
Is he chasing?
They're slowly coming. They're all, three of them are slowly coming.
Oh, wait, I think one's coming in quick, though. Easy. What the fuck? Where?
Wonder if they could hit you through the
dude, where?
I bet you they could hit you through the rooftop for some reason.
Who?
I
what?
Don't know.
Where, when,
why? He's coming. Alright,
I'm just
ready.
I'm just saying, who to myself? Where to myself?
Oh. Well, who?
I'm not talking to you.
What? Where, why, how? It's very careful.
I think I would talk to you?
Yes, you have to, actually. You don't got really much choice unless you want to talk to yourself right now.
Why don't you poop off?
Poop off. Poop off. Dun, dun.
Poop on. Poop off. Poop on. Poop off.
Poop on.
Oh, this guy's easy. Oh, these are both the easy guys.
Yeah, these are just archers. Oh, I thought he had chip damage for a sec.
That was stupid.
You're so stupid.
You're so smart. And there was a locked door behind us, too. Way across that bridge.
Yes, it was. What's this say?
No contraption ahead.
Alright.
Well, thanks for the heads up.
Yeah. Thanks for leaving that message for us.
Seando is the man
behind the plan.
And he always turns on the fan.
At the wrong moments, unless you're sweating your balls, sack off.
Oh, so now I'm down here. Woohoo.
Ooh. And there's an item.
Booty hoo.
Behind a bookshelf.
Nice running.
It's the knights who say, nay!
Nee, 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 nee. Shrubbery is.
Ooh.
Increases strength. Yeah! That's what I want.
Dude, is that like an alien?
No, dude. That's just the regular.
Oh, it's a knight. From far away, for a second, I thought this was like eyes and then teeth. Like, look at that. See, look. Teeth,
yeah, I kind of see.
Eyes,
it.
Like alien.
I kind of see what you're saying.
Yeah, you better see it. I see it.
Let's see. How well does that bring that up?
I don't know.
Yeah, it brings it up pretty nice. For magic, fire, lightning, and dark. I'm going to leave that on. That needs to be left on. Chlorinthy ring. This could be sacrificed. Where are you, Knight Ring? Knight's Ring is cool design, and it's funny how they give it to you this late in the game. Kind of not surprised, actually, because it's like, it's a really...
Oh, message ahead. Tight spot.
What an idiot.
Oh my god.
I'll rate that one, though.
I think that's why they did it on purpose.
What was I going to say?
Message ahead.
Wait, let's see here. Brings it up. Oh wow, that brings it up a lot. Look at the right weapon one. Goes from 343 to 362.
That's just a little bit.
That's good. Because like in the other Dark Souls, you get that ring pretty early on.
Oh.
And you'll be wearing that ring throughout the entire game. Like there's no reason not to take it off, really. Unless you're a sorcerer of some kind. But pretty cool to finally get the Knight Ring. This with that increases strength. That's obviously going to be more of a new game plus.
Oh, and this guy's ready to Rochambeau.
Oops. I pressed the wrong fucking button.
We don't want to fight him and see what's past him?
Well, no, because he's already... So I need to heal again.
Oh.
And I'd rather do this.
Do one of these. Oh, he's coming for you.
Perfect. This works out.
Took him a while to get up there.
Come on, bitch.
Challenge him on the...
Yeah. Because if I backstab him and kick him off, I have a good chance of kicking him off the edge. Oh, he's like, fuck!
Huh.
Perfect. Well, I'll take a backstab any day.
It's not gonna be a kick him off, I'll tell you that right now. You're really trying for that. Like
woo!
You. Okay. I get it. You're powerful. It's good times.
Alright. Yeah, dude, I'm scared of his fucking attacks. Oh god, he doesn't stagger!
No, he does not. So, oh, he's almost dead.
No!
Wow! Oh, yeah,
that's a true joust.
That's a true ballsy accidental move.
No, it wasn't accidental.
No, because you were starting to complain that you were doing it.
Yeah, after I pressed the button.
Well,
no, dude.
Accidental.
No, that was not accidental.
Truth came out. You guys all saw it.
I got upset because as soon as I went into this position, he started doing his thrusting, and I was like, oh, I'm fucked.
Okay, so the truth was accidental.
All right. Don't listen to him.
Always listen to me.
He doesn't know what he's talking about. So this is a shortcut, basically.
Is this
Pray to the Altar of Sunlight.
Oh, and that's a chest. That's a good one.
I'm going to open this up, though. Contrary to popular belief, things aren't always an accident.
It was an accident. And it turned out to be a good accidental.
Yeah, for him. All right. Titanite skin. You just can't accept the fact that I could actually perform.
No, you were. I heard what you were saying. We all heard it.
Praise the sun.
Praise the sun.
Oh, I finally got to praise the sun. Sure. Offer 3 sunlight medals.
All right, what happens?
Covenant allegiance deepened.
Yay.
For the sunlight. So this is basically for co-op.
Oh, okay.
For jolly cooperation.
Jolly good times.
So. Basically, like, every time that you do you help somebody in the co-op beat a boss, what happens is you get a Sunlight Medal, and you can deepen the allegiance to the Covenant. Now, remember how I got this? That's basically the statue for that you pray to level up. I don't know what happens the higher you deepen your allegiance with it, but it's something to do with, like, online co-op.
Alright, so I know there's a boss thing right there, but I feel like we shouldn't do that unless you're flask. Flasks are full.
Yeah, we're gonna definitely wait. And actually, it might not even look like a fog I can go into. Let's just... It doesn't look like it, but it might. Let's see. It is, okay. What does it say, though? Wretch. Visions of Ally. Yeah, it's gotta be a boss.
Well, of course it is.
For sure.
I mean, has there ever been a fog area where you walked into it's not a boss?
Yeah, of course. There's lots of areas in Dark Souls series that are like that. They trick you.
Oh!
Yeah, I mean, you play this enough, you're gonna come to those where it's like, is it a boss? Oh, it's gotta be a boss, because there's a fog, but it's not. And you're like, oh, shit.
I'd rather prepare myself for a boss battle and get let down of no boss and be excited.
Right. I agree with that.
Because if I come in going, I hope it's not a boss, and then I go in and it's like, crap, it's a boss. It's going to be a terrible battle.
Look at this drop down there, which leads to the poison swamp again.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Well, there's obviously going to be items down there.
Well, then I guess, yay, thank you.
Well, at some point. Or else, why would they even offer that? Oh, is this an elevator?
I don't know, but you see the, did you see the item behind you?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay.
Let's see.
Oh, that guy, like, died.
Rusted coin.
Well, we know that's not a mimic.
Right, because it's curled back like a tail.
Yes.
But it's a habit to do it anyway.
Oh, no, I don't blame you. Because what if they randomly tricked you?
Yeah, what if they did trick you? I wouldn't put it past them.
I would do it.
Yeah, of course you would.
Yeah, I'd be like, gotcha!
is there anything else over here? This is the main lobby.
Okay.
Which I'll be exploring in a little bit. Man, this place is huge!
Woo!
Okay.
Just when we think it's, like, over.
Yeah, the reason why I keep saying this is because I just feel that, like, this was going to be a quick area.
And apparently not.
But it's, like, it's just a giant castle.
All right, let's take that elevator.
Take the elevator, see if it's a shortcut. Does not move.
Oh.
Well, that sucks.
That's weird.
Wheel ahead? Wheel of time?
Mmm.
Shoutouts, Robert Jordan. Leave your comments below. If anybody knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, wait, look behind you.
What?
That's what it's saying.
Oh. Oh.
But I don't know...
That actually probably is a real hint. It's probably up there, though. You probably, like, hit the chain upstairs or something. And it creates
probably.
It probably is a shortcut. Almost guaranteed. So this is just a chapel, nothing here.
That's the wheel I think it was talking about.
So I'm going to go down here, actually.
Okay.
See what is awry.
You doing your drop thing?
Yeah, I'm not going to take any chances here.
Spooky!
Booger!
Booger!
Come on, go. Oof. That looked clumsy as shit.
Yeah, but there's an item right there.
I see.
Is there any items over here?
That's the swamp area.
Yes.
The poison swamp.
That's where we don't want to go. No, no, no. Nope. We want to go the other way because we want to get that item.
Item, 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 item.
All right, yeah. Oh, that's the item that they... Remember we saw above those guys?
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Keith's chime.
That's how we found it. All right. Mr. Chime. There it is.
Keith's chime. You need... Oh, I can use it if I want to, or I can equip it.
Is it magic?
It's for magic. Maybe I will. Let's see. It does better, other than durability, and it weighs the same. It scales better with intelligence. Affected by intelligence, a rare thing for miracle catalysts. And also agreeable miracles lean towards the dark. It's interesting. I'll equip it.
Okay.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, alright.
Yeah, alright. Alright, yeah.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, so those are the guys that the... Whoa, what a weird surface. Do you think that's incomplete?
It could be a glitch.
Not a glitch, but just like they forgot to fill in that surface.
Maybe they're trying to trip you out.
That totally looks like metal. Like, but it's not supposed to be. That doesn't look natural.
It's not.
For this game.
No. They're praying for you.
They are, dude.
They're like, oh my god, it's showtime. Check it in.
Oh shit. Run away, run away.
Let's get out of here.
Alright. Shite.
Scheißerhausen.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Alright. Fuck. Quit chasing me, you ass.
Those reptile guys are just... Ah! Oh!
Jeez!
You almost just got backstabbed.
I know! Tell me about it. It was a nightmare. I was seeing sheep.
Sheep's all in his head now.
You got something against sheep now, huh?
I'm talking about sheep's in your head.
You got something about sheep's in my head now?
Yeah, I do. Sheep's are supposed to be in Ireland!
I'm gonna call you out.
I'll call you out! Day and night!
So that was just for a stupid item, huh?
I guess so.
Back here again.
Back on the moon.
Back on your dude.
Back on the moon with the dude in your hand. Yeah, I'm gonna balance this long joist.
Sing that one more time.
Yeah.
I didn't quite get that.
Yeah, dude in your hand with cheese, if you please. But don't get a disease.
All right. Aha, you can't catch me. I am the gingerbread man.
Ha! Run as fast as you can.
Run, Rudolph. Wait a minute. That's it for this area?
I guess.
Alright, you know what time it is? Boss time. We're gonna give it a shot.
Boom.
I'm gonna see how I do with my lance.
Sir Lancelot.
So I think that was all there is to that area. I mean, there is this over here. Not there. Across the way there. We'll figure out how to get there later. I want to fight the boss since I have all 10 SS flasks.
Yeah, why not? And you got full health, so...
Alright, let's see what you are.
Whoa!
Oh, it's the dragon one I was thinking of. Dragonslayer Armour. Oh, that's your guy up there. The Moonlight Butterfly thing.
Yeah! Holy crap! Alright, buddy.
He kind of looks like Ornstein. Oh, I'm trying to backstab him, but I forgot he's a boss.
Yeah, you can't backstab
him. That probably bosses. Won't work. Okay, I can block him pretty well.
You actually do decent damage on him.
Shit.
I thought for a second you were gonna,
I think I'm gonna equip my sword on him next time. Okay, damn it. I thought I was gonna have enough time. What are you doing?
I don't know. Give me enough time to, do your R2?
Got him, but...
Yeah, but don't...
But wow, Jesus. Did that not really fucking do anything for me.
No.
Jeez Louise.
Oh, heaven to Betsy.
Don't make fun of Betsy now.
But Betsy! 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 And the Jets.
Where is you?
It's nowhere to be found. Showtime struggling to find his spoil.
So, let's
get down to business.
Let's go ahead and continue fighting him next episode.
Okay.
I'm gonna... Let's see. We're gonna actually... Alright, yeah, we'll see you guys.
I like your... So, yeah. See you guys.